This is Bumper to Bumper TV.
In the automotive universe, small has become the new big thing. Prius, which has grown into a mid-size sedan, returns to the subcompact category with the Prius C. It is essentially a smaller, lighter hybrid five-door that is also priced lower than other gas electric vehicles. For the record, the Prius C has a footprint of 157 inches, or a little more than 14 feet, and it manages to provide reasonable seating space for four people. The cargo bay with the seats up measures 17 cubic feet of space. Mechanically, the driveline is the classic hybrid layout, with a 1.5-liter chain-driven four-cylinder engine mated to an electric battery. Both are smaller than what is found normally in the brand.
And that the 1.8 liter that we use on our regular Prius family members simply would not fit under the hood of the Prius C. Mm-hmm. So we had to go to the drawing board there and pull another engine out that would work. And it didn't take us long to figure out that the 1.5 liter that we used in the first two generations of Prius would be a perfect candidate for this car.
In other words, everything old is new again. In keeping with that less is more attitude, the DC battery powering the Synergy Drive weighs 62 pounds, considerably less than what's in the bigger models. Another weight-saving measure is the use of hard plastic interior surfaces and composite seating materials. Oh, and yes, Bluetooth connectivity and USB jacks are standard across the line. During a few hours of road testing, we found that the Prius C has enough under the hood to keep up in expressway driving, but with a 0 to 60 time of 11.5 seconds, don't consider it for a getaway car. The vehicle also comes with upgraded information display system that even lets a driver compare fuel economy to other cars while taking current gasoline prices into account. A great feature for bragging rights. Somehow designers have managed to parse the Prius C into four trim levels. With each progression up the ladder, more technology and comfort features become available, including a sunroof and 16-inch alloy wheels. After all, just because it's a subcompact hybrid doesn't mean you can't dress it up. This is Greg Morris.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumper2bumpertv@cs.com.